Kitchen.
Today I'm going to share a very quick recipe for starter or as a snacks, and most of the ingredients are available in your pantry. For this we need garlic, bell pepper, jalapeno, cheese, whatever cheese is available you can take, use that, cheese slice, milk, chili flakes, salt to taste, butter, and of course the bread. First, we need to apply butter to one side of our bread, and apply butter here generously because we need to toast here. Kanjusi mat karna. But if you are in diet, don't take this. I know that you will definitely try this. Loads of cheese are here. So I'm going to heat a pan now and toast the butter portion, the side of the butter which we have applied first, and see, I have toast the butter side of the bread and I'm taking it out. Now I'll take 10 to 12 cloves of garlic and chop it finely. You need to chop here finely. Take it in a bowl. Now to add color, I'm using here yellow bell pepper. If you don't have, then you can use normal green color capsicum and chop it finely and keep aside. I'm using here jalapeno or the acharwala mirch, the long one. You get it in the sabzi market. Slice it. Now, in the garlic bowl, I'm adding cheese, grated cheese. I have used here cheddar cheese. You can use mozzarella, processed cheese, whatever cheese is available at your home, you can use with that. Cheese doesn't matter here. The thing matters is a lot of cheese you need here to make this recipe. And I'm adding here chili flakes and a pinch of salt. You know that the cheese contains salt in itself only, and the butter too contains salt. Now I'm adding here, as I'm taking 2 cups of grated cheese, so I'm adding round about 100 ml of milk and mix well. And now I'm going to add the toasted side which we have applied butter, and that side I'm going to apply the mixture of the cheese very if you generously. Like my recipes, please subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon just beside the subscribe button for notification. Here I'm adding yellow bell pepper for color and jalapeno, sliced jalapeno on top. If you like my channel, please share, like and comment. Now I'm adding cheese slice. And one thing I want to tell you, that I have another Bengali channel. Please, the link is given in the description box. Please check, like, subscribe, that too. And as I told you that this is loaded of cheese, so I'm going to add more cheese here. So those who are in diet, stay away. Now I'll take a pan and add butter. Yes, you need a lot of butter, I told you, to toast our breads. And place the bread slices carefully and toast the lower portion of the bread and cover it so that the cheese melts, and cook it in a slow flame. Now here I have some more, so which I'm going to place it in the micro oven. So let's move. Please do watch my Bengali channel. I have given the link in the description box. If you like that channel too, please do subscribe, like and share. There I have shared my recipes, purely Bengali recipes. Please check the description box once. See, my cheese is melting so beautifully, and it will take around about 4 minutes is more than enough to melt the cheese in tawa. And I am done. Serve it with chili flakes and enjoy. Please let me know in the comment box how did you find the recipe, and please do try. It has come out so crunchy and cheesy. Cut into slices, and yes, I can't resist anymore. So try this out. Let me know in the comment section.